This song actually started my drag career as a singing party.
Yeah.